slides. This is gears first through third. So we have input shaft. We're going to go over here. We're going to turn this, and in first gear, the gear ratio is supposed to be 3.3:1, C1, and F1. This is the one-way clutch. I have this actually at, as the mount, so that's splined in the case. We're going to go one revolution, two revolutions, three revolutions, and about another third, and we're at 3.3. In second gear, I'm going to reset it to this. Second gear is 1.9:1, so we're looking for almost two revolutions. B1 comes on in second gear. So this is B12. It locks this to the case. And we'll go one revolution, two revolutions. So that's just about the 1.9 that we need. Okay, third gear, gear ratio is 1.4:1. And C1 comes on and B3 comes on. B3 lives here, so we'll reset it. And again, we're looking for about 1.4:1. There's one revolution, almost a half, bingo. So that's first through third gear.